Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm here with my 15th alternate model of the 4217 LEGO Technic race plane that I designed. And today, let me introduce you almost complete walrus family. We have an adult walrus, an adult puppy, and we do have as well some fish that they can feed on, even though fish is usually not their primary diet. Do you like what you see? If yes, please hit the thumbs up button. Don't forget to leave a comment. And if you are new over here, please do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. That way you can help it to grow and provide free content for you. So you might be asking, what do these three models do that I managed to build from such a small set? Well, honestly, the fish doesn't do anything. It barely looks like fish. The walrus puppy can angle the head up and down, but sometimes there's too low friction between the blue connector and the neck, so it could fall down. And the main function of this one, as you can see, there is a drivetrain again built inside the body, so you can angle the head and afterwards the rear of the walrus follows the opposite direction. You can as well angle the tail like this, and you can as well angle the front legs like so. And that's pretty much it, but I'm really happy with how this one turned out. And it's fairly unique as well. There's not many walruses built from LEGO, especially not from LEGO Technic. So would you like to build these models? If yes, just get your bricks ready and soon you can have your own walrus family at home feeding on the fish. I hope you had fun putting the model together. If yes, please hit the thumbs up button. Don't forget to leave a comment. And if you are new over here, do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. That way you can help it to grow. And yeah, I hope you're gonna have fun with these guys. And until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care, and bye bye.